Police in Rio have declared a small victory in the city's continuing fight against drug lords. More than 200 kilograms of cocaine and an arsenal of weapons were found.